Here at last. Step into my office and let's talk. It's like this, 76. If we don't get the treasure, then no one gets the treasure. Dig? You seriously think I'd believe that? Well, I see right through your bullshit. I think you're just saying whatever you can to stall for time.
Hey! I'm the one with the hostage here, you got that? I'm calling the shots!
Now, what's it gonna be? Don't try to sell me that bullshit line about sharing the gold, either. I'm not that stupid. Oh, ho! Bold words indeed. You got a backbone for even saying that. Now you gotta make me believe it. Because I know a bullshitter when I smell one. Then quit wasting my time. Either make your move, or get the hell out of here! Either way, that gold is gonna be ours. Now you don't get it, 76. This isn't a negotiation, this is a kill room. You cut us out of the score, we cut you out of existence. Share? You mean, you'll just give us some of the gold? So, you're saying that you're gonna give us raiders some of the gold because, you know, if you don't, we'll just take it anyway?
You think you could just ignore me?
Ugh.
Trash.
Okay, so I'm not dead. Very pleased about that. Thank you. But the motherlode, they just kept hitting her with bats and furniture. Furniture! Her navigation and decision-making module is completely shattered. The entire repair payload system was designed for maintenance, wear and tear considerations. Deliberate sabotage? A trickier. We could do a custom payload, a re-engineered artificial intelligence module, with a repair and patch wrapped around it to handle installation. Well, we'll need to go through the cave. Okay, common question. Been a while since I've had to explain. Imagine you're programming a mathematical module for intelligent behavior. And you say to yourself, hey, why do the math when the human brain does all that on its own? Build a cave. Have a person navigate through it. Have them break down some fake walls to simulate drilling. Then, do a scan at the other end. The entrance to the cave is down the stairs. I'll get the doors open. Simple goal. Get to the other side. The real test is how you handle the walls. Whatever you do alters the module's programming. Okay, stopping to think before drilling. That's Motherlode's default behavior. That's a good thing. Like rats in a maze. Thank you. Let's see the results. Back to the standard settings. All right, we just need to install it. The repair and patch wrapper will do most of the work. I'll be checking mother load status remotely. Back with the others at Vault 79.
left. Warm again.
Thank you. never have hopes of joining the Brotherhood with muscle like that. Collection is property of the Brotherhood.
Thank you. my current condition, my only forecast for myself is...
a long nap in a deep hole!
The tunnel looks ominous. Dr. Hornwright told us what happened. Filthy raiders. Nothing but a bunch of low-life scabs. Yeah, you're right. Let's get this demo started.
Ready as I'll ever be.
Copy that. Locked and loaded.
Let's crack this vault. We need to get started.
On me.
Just once, I'd like a mission to send me through an empty field on a sunny day.
Aw, what's the matter, Sergeant? Afraid of the dark?
Only a fool wouldn't be nervous in here.
Another load hit an old railroad.
Any tunnel in Appalachia those things don't have infested.
Such strange creatures. Always digging.
What the hell are they digging for? And why are they so pissed off about it?
We did just run a 12-ton drilling machine through their front door.
User, Motherlode, talk. Motherlode has purpose. User's purpose. Motherlode, request. Causal reply. Motherlode calculates. Motherlode will not survive the breach.
Here's the grid. I need a minute to calm my nerves.
All you have to do is walk through it. What's the problem?
This suit is an heirloom. An antique. If it fritzes out while I'm in one of